गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, अगेन आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन योर टुडेज मैथ्स क्लास. टुडेज टॉपिक इज बिफोर नंबर, आफ्टर नंबर एंड बिटवीन नंबर. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी. हियर क्वेश्चन इज गिवन एंड वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द बिफोर, आफ्टर एंड बिटवीन नंबर. वन बाय वन वी विल सी. फर्स्ट वी विल सी द बिफोर नंबर. सो हियर टू नंबर इज गिवेन, दैट इज 18 एंड 19, and a space is provided before 18. It means we have to write the before number of 18, so it will be 17. Okay, now let's see on the second box. In there, here we have to write down the after number. So here 10, 11, and after 11, what numbers comes? It comes 12, so we will write here 12. Is it clear? Now let's see the between number. So here 15 is there and one space is there, and then after 17 is there. So we have to write the between number. So here the between number is 16. Is it clear? Okay, now let's see the next one. Here you can see that 19 20 is given, and we have to write down the before number of 19. So what is the before number of 19? It will be 18, so we will write here 18. Okay, now again see here in the next one, 7 is there, 8 is there, and one space is given for writing the after number. So what we will write here? We will write here that 9. After 8, it become a 9 comes, so the after number of 8 is 9. Again, let's see here in the between number, we have to find the between number of 3 and 5. So what comes in between 3 and 5? So between 3 and 5, 4 comes. So we will write 4 in between the 3 and 5 in the given space. Okay. So in this way, you have to write the before number, after number, and between number. Okay. So that's all for today's. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care.